2 years earlier. Back to a hospital at the end of the first game. The Firefly Hospital. So I'm assuming this is going to be the part where Ellie finds out the truth.
Left a lot of stuff behind.
What's in the box?
Something.
A lot of medical equipment.
Why'd you all leave?
Okay. Interesting. So that spot is where the fungus is growing in her brain. Before I go through the door. Okay. Here we go. The operating room.
Person who could develop a vaccine is dead.
Or
by some miracle. go find someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Go find someone else that's immune. It made no difference. Because the only person...
Mm-hmm.
Ellie!
Joel.
In the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Come on.
Just say it. Joel.
Tell her the truth.
Making a vaccine. Would have killed you. So I stopped them.
Yikes.